Two persons were killed when their truck was hit by a landslide at Piykul Tehsil Kara District Doda. The deceased were identified as driver Shahzad Salim, son of Muhammad Salim Beg, resident of Childra, and Muhammad Arif, son of Muhammad Hussain, resident of Birwar, Kishtwar.